Portland, Kenosha, Omaha. Violent extremists working to defund local police and radical leftist Kara Eastman was right there egging them on. Even Democrats call Kara Eastman reckless, dangerous, and irresponsible. And we agree.
I'm Tony Connor, president of the Omaha Police Officers Association. Don Bacon supports our law enforcement community by standing against radicals who want to defund the police. He is who we need in Congress to back the blue.
I'm Don Bacon, and I approve this message.